You're trapped in a fire. Do you know what to do? These tips could save your life.
If you can, call 911. If you don't feel heat on a door, stay low and check for smoke. If it's safe, crawl to your escape. If the door is hot or you see smoke, seal it with wet items if possible and use another way out. A window may be too high to escape from, so wave something brightly colored to signal your location. WNEP's Operation Save a Life is brought to you by KIDA and the Home Depot.